25 years ago, they were tearing down parts of Chicago, and I saw this cartouche of about 5 pieces. So I contacted the building's owners, and I actually chiseled out the brick around it to save the terracotta. It's 1910, 1915.
God, how long did it take you to take it
two
out
days.
Of there? Two days, huh?
Two days.
My gosh, man, that's cool. Hey, I got a story for you.
Okay.
My grandfather did demolition in Chicago. I can remember going to his house, and I walked through all the bathtubs and the doors and the doorknobs, because before he tore the building down, he would take everything out of it.
Yeah.
You know, he made good money. I can remember that like it was yesterday. That's one of those chapters in my life that flipped the switch to where I'm a junkaholic. How much is the cartouche?
$650.
Woo! I like the cartouche, but I'm out that fast. I don't care how much I'm in love with it. I'm not in Soho, I'm not in LA. I'm in Nashville and Iowa. $500.
No, I can't, dude. That took me 2 days to chop that out of a...
I know, but gosh, if I sat there and thought about how much time it takes me to find stuff, I couldn't make a profit on anything. $600 working me a little bit.
$650.
I know, that's Come what on, you said. No, that's where you started.
No, it's gotta be $650.
Man. If I imagine doing business with my grandfather, Rick is the kind of guy that he would be. Hard nose, straight talker, his way or the highway.
I can't do it.
Rick is dug in. This guy's not gonna budge.
I would pay that for that. I would pay $850. Why don't you sell it back to me for $850?
I wish it was that easy.
Yeah.
I wish it was that easy. $625.
All right.
Dang, man. I feel like I'm dealing with my grandpa.
No, that's loaded price, right?
There are people out there that will pay just as much for something on the exterior of their home as they would on the interior. This is the creme de la creme.